Now up next, we have a group of Kagawads and their ever-reliable staff members.
Yes. Now, the song that they'll be dancing to is something that a lot of Generation Xers know, I'm sure, by heart. If you're a big fan of Barry Manilow, you should know the song pretty well.
Are you a big fan?
I write the song.
Yes. So,
yeah. Go.
Singer pala to. Okay. Okay. Okay.
What? Yes. What?
Oh. Okay.
You have some information about
Yes,
Barry
I do
Manilow,
have some
you?
Information about them actually. About him actually. Now this song was inspired by a conversation, believe it or not, between Manilow and his co-composer Bruce Sussman at the Copacabana Hotel in Rio de Janeiro, okay? Now this is what happened, check this out. When they discussed whether there had ever been a song called Copacabana.
Kasi, I know that song, yeah.
Oh, kasi yeah. Di pa uso yung internet noon. So they can't just you can't just check it, okay? You had to argue with somebody
can't
about it.
Can't search it on Google yet.
After returning to the U.S., Manilow, who in the 1960s had been a regular visitor to the Copacabana nightclub in New York City, he suggested that Sussman and Feldman write the lyrics to a story song for him. They did so, and now Manilow supplied the music.
Wow, and if you know the lyrics well, you can't help but be moved by the tragic and haunting love story that it tells, actually.
Because her name was Lola, actually.
Yes, I love that song.
So again, led by choreographer Ernie Cruz, let's all welcome Kagawad Carmina Ortega, Kagawad Chu Hernandez,
Maan Adona, Ana Da Silva, Perali Ladera,
Fernando Kila Jr., Violi Bainto, Harold Escala, and Riza Picardal.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime at the Copacabana!
They fell in love.